promoted as COVID, and we've had medical doctors on, and we play clips of medical doctors. Medical doctors have big practices saying, we've been ordered by the insurance companies and ordered by the hospitals. These guys are going public. They say, guys, all men, no, some women are going public, not mainly men. Great. Say, men, women, all right, public, mainly guys. And they're saying, yeah, no, people are just dying. And if they're 80 years old, 90 years old, and they had any type of lung problem, we're just told COVID-19. That's all fraud. And it's organized to maximize the most fear they can. And that's what they've done. And Fauci literally last year got a $100 million grant from Bill and Melinda Gates on vaccines. He's gotten hundreds of millions from him before that. He's been working with Bill Gates since Bill Gates was 26 years old. Look it up. I don't know. Is it Fauci or Gates? Is it the name? I'm just telling you, they're in the cult, the death cult. All the big models used by Fauci that have been proven to be total fraud, funded by, you guessed it, the E&M Gates Foundation. He said in 2017, don't worry, Trump's going to get hit by a novel virus and it's going to change the world. Because they love to brag. Remember how Gruber got up in front of C-SPAN to other academics and said, I was hired to triple the taxes on people, screw them hard, but make them love it. By Obama, and Obama said of all the plans, mine was the best, the most devious, and they're all looking at him like, oh, Gruber, you're so amazing. Because they want to be big liars, too. They want to be at the table. This is an open criminal conspiracy against you and your family. What are you going to do about it? Most people are scared of these people. So they say, well, we better just keep our heads down. No, you can't do that. When I start the next hour, I'm going to get into how you do that. We have two doctors joining us today. We'll break all this down. But first, let's play the clip of the depopulation agenda. Lori Schwab, Saban being introduced at Vassar College, bragging about the depopulation plan, Bill and Melinda Gates funding her group. Here it is.
In 1997, Dr. Saban got a call from a friend in Seattle about a potential funding source for an organization that would focus on international population and reproductive health. Bill and Melinda Gates, with just a little money to spend, but a lot of skepticism about the academic approach, agreed to meet with Lori Zabin and her colleagues at Johns Hopkins, and they came away impressed. In 1998, Dr. Zabin became the founding director of the Bill and Melinda Gates Institute for Population Control.
The Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation is the Population Control Bureau of the planet. It's a corporate plan to capture civilization, not just depopulate, and then make normal human life biologically impossible. They wrote the codes to make almost all births cesarean. They wrote the codes to keep mothers away from their babies the first few days so their milk doesn't come in. Then the IQ of the child is usually 20, 30 points lower. The brain is small. You don't get milk from your mother. They've written the code to keep fluoride in your water, even when Harvard came out and said it's causing brain damage. They're killing you with enjoyment. And it's a distinct pleasure to stand up.